when it's cold and I can't run outside, I'll go to the treadmill. And it's just not as enjoyable. So I'll be running along and time will be going so slow and I'm really not enjoying it. When it's finally done, I'm just thrilled to get off the treadmill. I didn't really enjoy my workout experience, but when I'm out running, it's freeing. It's a great experience. My mind goes, I love every second of it. I can't wait to do it again when I'm done. That's a lot like what I've experienced in walking with career seekers. They're on this treadmill of disengagement. They're looking at the workday and they can't wait for it to be done and they kind of dread the experience. They're not finding joy in it. When you're working and you're free and enjoying it and pursuing your passion, it's fun. You're using your skills. You're using your abilities. You're doing what you want to do. You don't feel confined. You don't feel like you're not going anywhere. You're able to just be who you are and enjoy the experience. It's really hard to get off the treadmill. It's really hard to get off the cycle of not knowing what to do. And it takes something or somebody to come alongside you. You may feel lonely. You may feel like completely hopeless that this is going to actually take place, that you could move from a place of not knowing your purpose to a place of having that defined for you. And I understand those feelings. I was there too, until I really took a deep dive into the right questions with the right people. And that's what we're here to do. Put your hope in this. Put your hope in a process that works.